The UW system is prepared to test up to 350,000 students for COVID-19 this fall. Governor Evers will be allocating $32 million for tests and other measures to help prevent the virus from spreading on campus. Madeline Anderson joining us live at UW-Milwaukee with more on how these funds will be used.
Yeah, well, UWM announced earlier this summer that residence halls like Cambridge Commons behind me would be reopening, but with precautions in place. This new testing initiative will address that very issue, trying to stop the spread of the virus within the dorms. With 22 days left to go before both in-person and online classes resume at UWM, UW System Interim President Tommy Thompson is unveiling measures in place to keep students, faculty, and staff healthy amid the pandemic.
We're doing everything we possibly can think of to make sure we can open up safely.
Approximately 315,000 antigen tests will be set aside to test students in the dorms every 2 weeks across all 12 campuses. Another almost 30,000 PCR tests will be used for students with symptoms who come onto campus.
You take a swab and then you send it into the laboratory. And that's the one that comes back in about 48 hours.
The $18 million needed for the testing comes from the Federal CARES Act, while another $6 million is going toward PPE. These college seniors say they're relieved to know their schools are taking students' health and well-being seriously.
I know, like, my experience, even just on my floor, like, everyone would get sick at the same time, so I can't imagine what's gonna happen with this.
I'm gonna stay away from, like, all, like, the busy spots. Like, I won't be going to the library or anything.
In a statement Thursday, UWM says campus health leaders from Norris Health Center, the College of Nursing, and other campus units are currently working on a plan for this additional testing, which will allow for earlier identification and isolation of students who are COVID-19 positive but have not yet shown symptoms.
This is a pandemic, and we have to take the proper precautions.
The UW system has set aside 5% of dorm rooms for residents who do test positive and need to be quarantined. They're also contracting with local hotels if more space is needed. Now, local health departments will then be responsible for conducting contact tracing. And by the way, UW-Madison is not part of this initiative. It has its own $8 million testing program. Reporting live on UWM's campus, Madeline Anderson, Fox 6 News.
Probably the best excuse for not going to the library that I've ever heard come out of a college student's mouth. It makes sense. All right, thanks.